was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. No stockings were hung by the bedposts with care. No food in the fridge. The cupboards were bare. The children were tetchy, distracted and glum, while rumbles and grumbles moaned out from their tums. With mum working late, and I with no job, reduced income for us meant no gas for the hob. When out in the hallway, there arose such a clatter. I sprang from my chair to see what was the matter. Away to the front door, I flew like a swallow. Flung it wide open and the children did follow. When what to our wondering eyes did we sight? But two great big boxes of magic breakfast delights from a delivery driver so lively and quick, I could see from his name badge, his name was Nick. More rapid than stallions, his vehicle it came, and he smiled as he listed each item by name. Now bagels, now cereal, now beans, milk and porridge. A 2-week supply so we won't need to forage. No child shall go hungry by magic breakfast. They won't stop in their vision. Their mission is steadfast. So hurry to bed, as tradition dictates. When you wake up tomorrow, your breakfast awaits. Now, this is a tale lived across the UK. For children going hungry at the start of each day. The magic of breakfast is this, Nick proceeded. It's not just for Christmas, but year-round it's needed. That's why Magic Breakfast works hard to ensure there's no more hunger for kids to endure. Then Nick waved goodbye, and we went back inside. Put the breakfast away in the cupboard with pride. At once I knew I had nothing to dread. One less thing to fret, now the kids would be fed. A healthy breakfast, free of cost and concern. By the time school resumes, that be ready to learn.
Mm-hmm.